మీకు అప్డేట్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కావాలనుకుంటే బెల్ బటన్ నొక్కండి, రాజేష్ లెక్కలు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. బీటెక్ డిగ్రీ, ఇంటర్, పాలిటెక్నిక్, ఎస్ఎస్సి, ఆల్ కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ నా వీడియోస్ ఉంటాయండి.
వెల్కమ్ టు రాజేష్ లెక్కలు. టుడే అవర్ టాపిక్ ఇస్ డిఫరెన్షియేషన్. See here, y equal a into e power nx plus b into e power minus nx, then prove that y double dash equal n square into y. Okay, that solution given y equal a into e power nx plus b into e power minus nx. Okay, differentiating with respect x, differentiating with respect to x, they get y dash equal. We know here d by dx into e power minus ax. What is that? Minus a into e power minus ax. D by dx into e power ax. What is that? A into e power ax. Using these two formulas here we are applying. Okay. But a into e power nx whole dash plus b into e power minus nx whole dash, that equals n into a e power nx plus b into minus n into e power minus nx, that equals n into a e power nx minus n into b e power minus nx. Okay, this is y dash. Again differentiating with respect to x, we get y double dash equal n into a constant here e power nx whole dash minus nb into e power minus nx whole dash. That equal to c here n into a n into e power nx minus n into b minus n into e power minus nx. Okay, see here n into n square a e power nx minus minus into minus plus n square into b e power minus nx. See here n square is the common, y double dash equal n square a into e power nx plus b into e power minus nx. Since see here, this is equation number 1. We put here, see there, a into e power nx plus b into e power minus nx value, what is that? Y. Okay, that equal n square into y, since by equation 1. Do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you.